I hope you all enjoyed seeing the story of my birth.